when you're talking to God, it's almost like a conversation on a daily basis. It's just something natural. It's almost hard to explain because you've been doing it for so long. And you see the results of it. You're never left alone. You always feel confident, positive. Even the worst day, it always comes out with the best outcome.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another awesome edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Hollywood, California at the 19th Annual Inner City Destiny Awards here for the LA Inner City Mass Choir. And I am so excited. We're going to have some great individuals come through the red carpet today who give back to the community. So stay tuned.
I'm Brandon Dmico Anderson. I do a lot of fundraisers for political figures as well as executive produce film.
Tonight we talked about mentorship and how important it is to have a mentor in your life.
Mentoring, I was introduced my first mentor when I was 8 years old. It was a new experience. It's something I didn't really understand because I had been raised just by a single mother at that point. But when a man comes into your life and is a good mentor and is leading by example, you know, it can change your entire outcome of your life. You know, statistics through my past, I'm not supposed to still be here today, but through the guidance and through the mentorship I received as a child led up to me being a man, and not just a normal man just grabbed me. It was a good man that grabbed me, the good God-fearing man who said, you know, we're going to make you a role model compared to just someone who can play a role, you know. So that was how I feel about mentorship. So I do it. I do my part. I'm 27, but I still go out. I talk to the young people. I let them know you don't have to be a celebrity or a rapper to be able to do well. I let them know that, you know, a lot of the things that they see on a daily basis are exaggerated. Real life comes from mentoring and the foundation you build from it.
How important is prayer and having a connection with Christ and just spending time with Him, not only when you need Him, but every day just to spend time, that quality time with the Lord? How important is that in your life?
I mean, that's a daily, I mean, it's almost like natural. It becomes natural on a daily basis because you know what it could have been and you know what it is now. And when you're talking to God, it's almost like a conversation on a daily basis. It's just something natural. It's almost hard to explain because you've been doing it for so long and you see the results of it. You're never left alone. You always feel confident, positive. Even the worst day, it always comes out with the best outcome, you know. So, yeah, no, it's a daily thing for me.
It's been a pleasure talking to you. You've given such great confidence to people out there who are watching. We have a lot of people who watch who suffer from, you know, bullying, depression, and they don't have anyone to go to. So what would you say to that person right now who wants to be where you are, but they don't have anyone they can talk to? What advice would you give them?
I would tell you that there's always someone. There's always someone that you can go to who actually has been there and done that, made it through. You may not realize they made it through because they walk with such confidence and talk with such confidence, but there's always going to be a challenge. No one becomes great without going through struggles. And if you're going through your own struggle, then that just means it's the beginning part of you being great. So find someone else who's going through it and listen to them.
Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure. I pray God's blessings over your life.
Definitely.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching us today. And remember, you're heavenly gifted, uniquely inspired by Christ. Never let success go to your head, and never let failure enter your heart. FOSDP TV, y'all.